So we're going to fill our wheelbarrows up. A couple of ways in which you can do this. You can do it like I'm doing it, one shovel full at a time. With the higher levels here of this, we can do it a little different. We can kind of pull and use gravity to our advantage and then twist it up